Viewers, I want you to see this miracle. I'm using three lights this time. Last time I used two lights. I'm using three lights this time to show you actually a miracle. Three lights and a light plug here. And I'm going to use one battery. We don't need two. They both good batteries. Now, normally, I think you can see that's positive, negative, and positive and negative. Okay? Now, normally, when you put the light down on this here, positive going to positive and negative going to negative produce a light. Is that correct? Let's try that and see. And make sure on this one right here. Sure. We ain't getting no light, viewers. You have a do you have an idea? There's no light there. Let's try this one here. This is a miracle now. There's no light there either, viewer. And that, as you can see, it is positive and negative. And this is positive and negative by looking at the big one and the small one. See, so you can see. We should be getting a light, shouldn't we? See here? There's no light. How come? There's no light. Same thing here. Okay, let me put it on there. See there? I ain't getting no light. See the big one? And then this in my hand here? See? I should be getting a light. Right? And it's down on there. I'll let you see. There's no light. I'll let you see. There's no light. Why? Watch this one. Viewers, I'm getting a light. Same thing. That's up a bit. See the big positive and the negative? That's the way you're supposed to get a light. See it again? As a light, as a positive and a negative. Same bulb, same kind of light at 99. There's another one right here, positive and negative. No light. Positive and negative, no light. Now, that should make you wonder why Leon got the same batteries in the hand, the other one laying there. How come when he put positive on positive and negative on negative, he ain't getting no light? That gives you something to worry about, think about, right? Now let's try this way. Let's turn it around and put negative on positive and positive on negative. What? Let's see what will happen. Did you see that, viewers? You see that, viewers? We're getting a light. See here, we're getting a light. See, wait, let me try to get it right on it. Okay, you see I'm getting a light there, right? See, that's that, I'm getting a light. That is, see, positive and negative. I'm putting positive on negative, getting a light. I'm putting viversa, other words. Now, I'm going to put it on this one right here. Okay, you see this is positive here, and I'm going to put this on. I'm getting a light, viewers, by using negative on positive and positive on negative. That ain't the way they designed this, engineer. Wonder, can they tell us what happened in here? Well, if they can tell us about this much, well, what about this? Now here, I'm gonna turn the battery completely around. See it there? You see the positive and negative. Let's try this. You're getting a light. See it there? Now you're getting a light. You so Leon, well, we're getting a light on negative and positive. Well, that's the way you're supposed to. See? You get one on positive and negative. See the light come on? You're getting a light like you're supposed to. See the negative and positive. You're getting a light like you're supposed to. Okay? You get, wait a minute, let me make sure you look at it real good and I'm gonna get through. Because I'm working with one hand. Okay, so you see I'm getting a light. Okay, that's positive and negative you see. That's positive and negative you see. And that's positive and negative you see. And no light. Eliminate that one and we'll use the battery on these two. Okay. Now that's positive and negative. You don't see no light there. Look here. Positive and negative. See it there? Ain't no light. This is also, see, positive and negative. No light. Then we take the last one, viewers. See the positive and negative right here. See the positive and negative right there. You know this is the positive, negative right here, and that's the positive. Let's see, can we get a light? I'm touching it. There's no light, viewers. What's going on here? This is a miracle, I told you that. Now, show your friend, and you try to do it. One battery can get three on three lights. You get it on negative, you put negative on positive, and positive on negative, and you get a light. Then you turn around and put negative on negative, and positive on positive, and get a light. Now, which, this is so complicated, which one it is? Kind of bothering to the mind, huh? You wonder, what did the engineer were thinking of? They did exactly what they were supposed to do. But what you doing differently, huh? I just told you, a miracle of the knowledge of God. Have a good one, viewers. Show your friends. Maybe they'll be intrigued. Show an engineer. I doubt he can tell you. So long.